intellectual savior of the unwashed masses will face a barbaric brute. The man that Darwin's theory of evolution forgot. Silence! A man whom, instead of choosing to feed his soul with literature and the arts, is more than content with feeding his
And his opponent, Crimson City, weighing in at 291 pounds, Ryback!
And you're seeing some of that aggressive nature that we've seen from Damien Sandow over the past number of weeks here.
Ooh, Sandow.
Very intriguing to see if Sandow can bring the fight to Ryback.
Yeah, he'll be back in action Monday night on Raw with Cody Rhodes taking on the New Age Outlaws this coming Monday night.
You know, the first thing I'm going to go ahead and say is I don't know if the referee checked Ryback before he got in the ring. He could have some sort of illegal objects on him.
He's got about 293 pounds of solid muscle on him.
He's got some kind of tactical advantage, and I'm going to get to the bottom of it right now.
Yep, I'm sure you are. Why don't you go in there and ask him?
You know what? I'm going to go in there.
You are?
I'm going in.
Go ahead.
You know what? I'll stay.
Big man there!
Yep. I'll stay. Come on, Damien, you're doing a good job, buddy.
Well, he just got floored by the meat hook clothesline.
Well, maybe he's drawing him in.
I believe Ryback is about to...
Maybe he's playing possum.
Yeah, he's going to be possum, all right, a dead one. As you see Ryback marching around the ring. And there is the roadkill known as Damien Sandow.
I should have gone in.
I've got a great idea how to enhance your journalistic career. Get a microphone and go in there and ask Ryback about his victory tonight. Ask him some real hard-hitting questions.